Are you proud of yourself and your past?